Blood Rush action on deck tonight. He's Ray Ferraro. I'm James Cebulski. Let's get ready to drop the puck for this showdown. A lot of bounce on both blue lines here, and we are about set to drop the puck here at center. The Flyers start with possession as we are now underway. Settles things down and gets control of it once again. Puts it on net. Shot tipped. Montreal's gained possession. Up along the wall on the right side and into the attacking area. And they can't connect. The Flyers have it against the wall. Looking for space inside the D zone. The Flyers play it along the boards. Nice poke check. Montreal's got the puck along the boards. Oh boy, here comes a 3-on-1. His reflexes on display tonight.
Somehow the shooter got loose in the slot, but the goaltender's equal to the task. That's a good save.
Late goings of this period. We've still got zeros on the board. Puck is dropped back underway. Shimmy surrounded with a puck. Montreal's got a hold of it against the wall. The Flyers gain possession in their own end. Takes the feed from the left side. Montreal's got possession here in the neutral zone. Stones him in front.
No room for the shooter. The goaltender snuffed it out.
Near the point. Here's a shot. They score! And a snapshot frames that one behind the net.
What a great release here, James. He's able to tuck and pull that puck in for the snapshot and beat the goalie clean. What patience. He holds the puck, moves it to his forehand, and fires it past the goaltender. Don't change a thing. You're so close. Only two goals needed now. Attack. Get to the point where you can put this game away.
Shot denied by the goaltender. Takes the puck into the corner of the offensive end. The Flyers take it along the wall. Montreal's got the puck along the wall. Here's a chance. A 2-on-1.
Whoa!
On the one-timer.
The goalie's got no chance. When you're in that close and you get the chance to one-time it, you're likely going to score unless you hit the goalie.
The Legends are on the cusp of closing things out here now.
Deservedly so. They played really well. Now they just need one more goal. Put it away as fast as you can.
They gain possession here inside the neutral zone. That goes wide. Sends a pass over. They gain the offensive zone from the middle. Montreal's got the puck along the wall. Into the corner. The Flyers scoop it up along the boards. Nice pass. Montreal's got the puck inside the defensive zone. Excellent stick work on the play. Stays with it. Montreal's got the puck against the boards. The Legends have it from the corner. Montreal's got the puck against the half wall. Went for the dirty dangle and it goes sideways.
Wanted to get in just a little closer. Puck slides off his stick and that's it for the chance.
With the blast! Stops him cold! Slides it on over to Kessel. Montreal's in now. The Flyers take possession of the neutral zone. It's a 2-on-1. Snaps it on net. Stopped by the goaltender. Denies him again.
Nice work in there after the first stop. He's got to find the puck to save the second.
Streaking into the attacking zone for the right. The Flyers have it from their own end. Enters the offensive zone from the left. Jabs the puck away. Oh, smart heads up play to put that one away. Montreal's got a hold of it along the wall. The Legends get a hold of the puck in the open ice.
Boone brings it in. Tried to make a move and the puck hops away.
There are times you try to do too much. He's got good hands, but maybe a more simple play is the right one there.
The Legends have the puck along the line. Oh, and headhunting there.
I think he did. Man, that thing is way over top of the net.
Puck knock loose in neutral zone. The Legends gain possession along the wall. Gains the zone from the right. Montreal's playing it from the side. Snaps one here in the slot and puts it off the crossbar. Has the goalie beat up high, but not the bar. There's the final horn, and this one's in the books.
Well, this one's in the books. A tightly contested affair. Unique, to say the least, there, Razor.
Yeah, there was a bumpy road through much of this game. I like the way it turned out, though. I think the right team won.
It's a Hockey Ultimate Team showdown here tonight. Jam-packed arena. Ray Ferraro, Jane Sabalski, ready to bring you all the action. Well, the moment of truth is almost upon us here. They are about to drop the puck. The Legends start with possession as we are now underway. And not much on that one. Again, the denial by the goaltender.
Quick reflexes. You make one, you make two stops before the puck is cleared away.
Here in the late going of the frame, we're still scoreless. Boone's has won the draw. Quick feed to Kessel. The Legends looking against the half wall. From one point man to another. Right up front! Misses!
Get it on the cage! Make the goalie do something with it!
Skates to the crease! Here's an opportunity in front of the net! Here he is in front! Comes up with the stop! I think he got a blocker on that one! Whiffs on that. The Canadians have the puck now. And that one's blocked.
Yeah, good positioning, James. He gets up tight to the shooter and snuffs that one.
Officials getting ready to drop the puck. Puck possession so key in today's game. Montreal's got it in the defensive zone. Receives the pass. Nice stick work to knock the puck loose. The Legends look to start the transition game. Slides it over to Kessel. Driving right to the front. Denied by the goaltender.
He reacts late, but he makes the save through traffic.
From the left side, he moves it up ahead. Montreal's got it along the wall. Takes a shot. There it is. He scores.
You've got to get rid of that puck in a hurry from that spot on the ice. You're in the high spot. close to the finish line now, and this is no time to take your foot off the gas pedal. Go get it.
Puck scooped up by Miller. The Legends will play from the defensive zone. Into the offensive end now. Rister. Oh, a clutch save! Montreal's gained possession along the boards. They go on the attack through center. Moves the puck along the half wall. Maintains possession. Clutch save by the goalie. Getting into the later stages of this period, the next goal could be a big one as we are tied. Puck is dropped and he wins the draw here in the defensive zone. Montreal's got a hold of it against the wall. Takes the puck at the point. And the traffic jam in front blocks the shot. At center ice now, he grabs the puck. Here's an offensive chance. Deflected away, nice defensive use of the stick there. The Legends gain control of the puck against the wall. Takes the feed. Montreal's looking to break out. The Legends have a hold of it in the defensive zone. Pokes it away in his own end. The Legends get a hold of the puck along the boards.
Oh, and that backfires. Yeah, he tried the bounce pass to himself. Didn't work.
With the stop. Play set to resume with the face-off ready to go. Off the draw, and look at that move! Moves it quickly over to Miller. Here they are on the attack. Scores! Oh, this is the only way to score in this game, Racer. Stand there, hope somebody finds you in the open man, and then you one-time it into the net. You don't even have to move. I'm with you, James.
There's nobody in place defensively to spoil this, and it's in the net.
The Legends are in search of that loneliest number. Just one here now, Razor.
Yeah, but they better be careful because the other guys are going to give everything they've got, whatever's left in the tank, to try and get back in this game.
Couldn't make that one happen. Back to the point it goes. On the doorstep, takes a shot, and he makes the save. Coming down the left wing and into the zone. Looks to set up at the point now. Makes the save. Handles the puck. The Legends are on the attack. Centering pass. Scores! And there it is.
What a nice way to finish this one off.
Final horn sounds, bringing this one to a close. Well, this one had a little sprinkling of everything on the ice here tonight. Put the snacks down, let's dial in. Cebulski, Ferraro, ready for this Hot Rush Showdown. Opening face-off just moments away. The Coyotes take possession here on the opening draw, and we are underway. Move to the middle, here's a chance. Scores!
Shot, not
hardest to win in a best-of-seven series. Does this almost feel the same way here when you're trying to get to those goals?
Yeah, you're getting close now. You can see where the end of the game sits, but you can't stop now. You've got to keep pushing. You're only two away.
Point-to-point pass. Can't get it to go. Takes the feed. Let's it go. Just wide of the net.
No, he didn't miss by much, James. He thought he had a spot. He just missed it.
Look out, a two-on-one. Skates in behind the cage. Stopped by the goaltender. In the final moments of this period, the Coyotes have taken a 1-0 lead. The frozen biscuits dropped, and we are back underway here. Arizona's got it in their own zone. From center, they get into the attacking area. Big play inside the defensive zone. They've got the defense outnumbered. Wrist shot from the slot. Log jam in front. That's broken up. And pokes the puck loose inside the offensive end. The Legends have it against the wall. Wait up front. Scores on the one-timer.
You've got to time it. You've got to be open. The puck comes to you at the end and off your stick in a hurry. What a great shot. Well, the only way he's stopping this one is if it hits him. As soon as the shooter went to shoot it, the goaltender dropped into the butterfly. He's looking around that traffic, hoping he can find it. Sleep. Look how good they've been offensively. Go chase after it.
The key is to stay on it, though, right?
And to stay awake.
Yeah, fair point.
It's in! They score!
It doesn't matter how it gets into the net, James. Just as long as it does. They battle around. The puck ends up in the back of the net. And it goes up on the board. No way sometimes for the goalie to catch up to the pass. It's 2 points. It's one timed into the net.
Teams are dangerous.
Made the stop on the play. Here in the late goings of the period, the Legends are looking to build on this one-goal lead. Puck is dropped and we are back underway. Sends it over to Kessel. Along the half wall with the puck. Here's a shot. Comes up with the stop. The centermen glide into position. The Legends win the faceoff.
Kessel's got the puck now. He had the go-ahead goal earlier.
Cutting to the slot. Puck grab by Miller. From the slot, wrist shot. Scores! Lights up!
As they used to say, good night, sweet prince. It is over.
And it is all over with this one.
All right, watching how this thing played out here tonight. Did the right team win in your mind?
Yes, but halfway through the game, I might have thought differently. I mean, this was all over the place. I liked tonight's game.
It was fun.
Welcome everybody to EA Sports, a hot showdown. Luke, he's Ray Ferraro. I'm James Sapolsky. Let's get ready to drop the puck. Opening faceoff is just seconds away. The Wild have won the opening faceoff and take possession here at the start. Sends the pass over. Completely misses on the play.
You don't even make the goalie work here. You've got to make him have to do something in the net.
Late goings of this period. Still scoreless in this one. Offensive zone faceoff and he wins the draw. Montreal's looking to break out of their own end. Breakaway! What a stop by the goaltender!
Yeah, he was able to gauge his speed.
Scores! Oh, this is the only way to score in this game, Razor. Stand there, hope somebody finds you, the open man, and then you'll want to time it into the net.
There you have to move. I'm with you, James. It's really good work offensively as they grind away until that opening shows up, and that's the one-timer from the low slot.
Back to center ice. They're getting close.
They are. I mean, they've made it look easy, but now you're just two away. You've got to hunt for these extra goals.
From the neutral zone now. Moving to the middle. That's one from the slot. Made that stop. From the left wing, takes the feed. Smart defensive play here in the open ice. He almost lost it for a second there, but regains control of the puck. Drills them. Montreal's moving it along the wing. Drives to the paint! Misses high!
Not a bad shot. He just tried to make it too perfect and shoots it over the crossbar.
And a nice poke check inside the neutral zone. Moves right to the middle! Puts it on net and makes the save. Here's a shot! Scores! Nice play on the backhand for that one!
Now the backhand is a difficult stop for the goaltender to make, mainly because the shooter doesn't have a lot of accuracy with it. The curved stick makes the puck kind of go crazy sometimes off your blade, and it beats the goalie there. Well, that just zips on by him here. He didn't get much of a look through the traffic. Tried to make a big glove stop, doesn't get there.
Close to the finish line, but it's always hard to close things out, isn't it?
Man, it's that last step. You can see it, you can almost feel it, and you know what to do, but you've got to be able to lock this game down quickly before the other guys take a charge at it.
Tosses the puck loose. That's a big-time hit along the wall.
It is, James. I love the way he used the angle. He took away all the ice.
A chance! And that's stopped by the goaltender using his head this time. Here in the later stages of this period, Montreal's really controlled the pace of play these last few minutes, leading by two. And now it's grabbed by Miller. Through the neutral zone, up along the wing. Scooped up along the wall by Kessel. Takes the feed at the back end. The legends carried along the wall. Takes it to the net. Moves it to Kessel. Can't connect. Slides the puck over.
Oh, that hurt from here. He didn't take anything out of that hit. He delivered it really as hard as he could.
Goodness. Shot. That goes off a twig. Here's a chance to set up now. In front of the shot. Smart defensive play there.
They've gotten after it on this shift in the offensive zone.
Wrist shot. Scores! And they end up from off the top pole.
That'll be the end of it. What a great way to finish this thing off.
And there's the final horn, putting a bow on this one here this evening. A rather thorough domination out there tonight, would you say?
This was not close. It's like there were two different games going on. One team was struggling to keep up. The other kept scoring away. It was like practice.
Truth has arrived. How are you, everybody? Alongside Ray Ferraro, I'm James Cebulski. It's a Hockey Ultimate Team Showdown on tap. We are about set to drop the puck as both centers make their way into the dot. And there's the puck drop. Enough talk. It's time to find out what this is all about. Takes that pass back at the point. The Leafs take possession in the defensive end. Looks to set up along the point and makes a save.
No loose change around the front. I like the way he directs this into the corner.
Moves the puck. Strong defensive effort. And that pass goes awry. Grabbed along the board by Miller. Takes the pass. Moves inside. Here's a short pass to Miller. Pass back to the point. Sends a pass over. Oh, just wide of the net. Scores on the one-timer.
You've got to time it. You've got to be open. The puck comes to you. It's in and off your stick in a hurry. What a great shot. Now, coach is talking about getting to the front of the net. Make it difficult on the goalie. Take his eyes away. Man, he only could see the player's butts in front of him. He can't even see the puck. Close it off before the other team makes a run at you.
Looking to make something happen along the boards. Montreal's got the puck along the wall. Miller's got it in the defensive end. Nice pass. Gobbles that puck up with his chest. Takes the feed from his netminder. Carries the puck up through center. Montreal's got it from behind the net. Oh, the defender has none of that.
Yeah, he's in great position there to stymie that attempt.
Here in the late goings of the period, Montreal's got a two-goal lead. They'd love to build on it. Nice start winning the draw here inside the offensive zone. Denies him! He got all of it! From the right side, takes the pass. He's got a step! Gets it through him. Gets control of the puck here in his own end. Montreal's got control of it now from their own end. Working the puck deep inside their own end. They've got numbers! Miller's got the puck. Grabs it in his own end. The Leafs move the puck in the defensive zone. Brown's got it along the wing. The Leafs play the puck from the back of the net. Kind of lost control for a second there, but regains possession. Quick pass to Miller. Montreal's got it against the boards. Here's an odd man rush. Quick feed to Miller. That pass doesn't go. Passes right to the front. Great save from in tight.
Nice move by the goalie to get out close to the shooter.
Puck possession so critical. Another face-off coming up here. Bootens wins it in the offensive zone. Way too much congestion blocks that. Gets gets a hold of the puck here in his own end. The Leafs move it in. Here's a shot. Oh, you would have had that, Ferraro.
Not really. I mean, I think I tried the same shot, but you don't hit the net, you don't give yourself a chance.
Montreal's got the puck along the board. He was locked in there. Just here in the late stages of this frame, the Legends lead this one 2-0. And as the puck is dropped, they win the draw here inside the defensive zone. Montreal's got a hold of it along the wall. Scores! Matt Seager!
Time to go home. You, me, everybody else in this building. It's done.
And there's the final horn, bringing this one officially to an end. Well, it was Pat the Stat Night at one end of the ice anyway.
At the other end, it was Pat Gervinus Night. Man, they got pummeled tonight.
Everybody, along with Ray Perot, I'm James Cebulski. We are set to go in this Hot Rush matchup. Great energy both inside and outside the arena tonight as we are just moments away now from puck drop. The Legends take possession here on the opening draw, and we are underway. Slides the puck down low, and that one's broken up by a great defensive play. And we've got a two-on-one. And they can't convert on a play. Moves it quickly over to Fournier. Puck set across the blue line. Hits him with a save. Joslin for the puck, and he loses control.
Oh, he laid a solid hit on him there. He was waiting for him and laid the shoulder right into him.
That might loosen a few of them. It's a 2-1-0.
Here they wandered from the slot that opens up room. The shot beats the goaltender, ends up in the net, and they're gonna have to be way better than this going forward if they're gonna have a chance tonight.
Montreal's just 2 goals away from closing it out. What's the strategy here at this point?
Well, I'd like to see them stay as aggressive as they've been to get themselves to this position. You're only 2 shots away from locking this game down.
Puck scooped up by Miller. Gaining momentum up along the side. Hangs onto the puck. Good defensive effort to poke it away. Moved in front, and they can't connect. And the traffic neutralizes that threat. Can't connect. The Blackhawks scoop it up along the boards. Gaining momentum along the wing. The Blackhawks take it across the line. Right in the slot. Gets a piece of it with the glove.
Now, by being in the right position, James, he gets so tight to the shooter, there's nowhere for the puck to go.
Across the line from center. Grabs the puck here in the neutral zone. Oh, tried to make a move, but comes up short.
That's a good effort. He just couldn't pull it off.
Here's a chance. They score! And a snapshot brings that one behind the net. Your breath.
Why, I think more strategy. You can try and form a play out of the faceoff. You'd be surprised how unorganized some of these timeouts are.
The Blackhawks get a hold of the puck off the draw. Steps across the blue line. Receives the pass. That's blocked. Takes a shot and just a little too high on the play.
I like the delivery. He just shot it over top of the net.
Can't keep a hold of it. What a feel that one tomorrow. The legends to play the puck from behind the net. Down the right side and into the zone. Takes a shot. Scores! While making something happen out of that one.
That's a pretty creative mind to see the game, see the ice, and make a loose puck deep that opens up more room for you. I love the creativity here. Now the play opened up, and now it's an odd man rush. We get a look at it on the replay. Enough time to pick the spot and put the play away.
Oh,
this is when it gets really tough. You can play well to get yourself to the edge of the finish line. You gotta push over now.
The Blackhawks gain possession along the wall. And he'll take a moment to regroup back at center. Big time stop there.
Well positioned save, and he has the rebound over in the corner.
Aaron pass, and the play's broken up. Montreal's got the puck in the defensive end. Moves it to Kessel. Comes up with the stop. The Blackhawks gain control of the puck against the wall. They've got numbers. Here he is, shot right in front. Came up with the save on that play.
That's in a dangerous spot. He makes a good save here.
Getting into the later stages of this period, it's all tied up. The Blackhawks win it. Blocked in front. And he's able to handle that one. Puck grab by Hall. Montreal's playing it through the neutral zone. They've got numbers. It's a 2-on-1. The Blackhawks move to the offensive zone. Rocks them. Here's a shot with the stop. The centers will glide into the dot. Boones has it in their own end. Takes the feed. And now he tries to get it across to Kessel. Swing and a miss. Nothing doing on that. Takes control of the puck. The Blackhawks have it against the wall. Gains the zone. Shot and puts it anywhere but the way he wanted it to go.
Just misses the net, but really, the scoring chance is not dangerous if you can't get the puck after goaltender.
They score!
You can see how comfortable it is to finally put this away.
There it is, final horn sounds. We are all over here in this one. Well, you want action, you want drama. This thing had a little bit of everything tonight.
There was no script for this one. It was all over the map, and oftentimes those become the most fun games.
time to catch your hot on. How you doing, everybody? Alongside Ray Ferraro between the benches, my name is James Sapolsky. Let's get ready to drop the puck. And we are about set to drop the puck on this one. The legends start with possession as we are now underway. Slides the cross ice pass. Handles the puck. And now he moves it to Miller. Moves it around along the half wall. And a stick in the lane ends that threat. Oh, a stick! Oh, how did he come up with that stop? Here in the late going of the frame, we've still got zeros on the board. The Oilers win it in the defensive zone. Takes the feed. Here's a chance. Cuts to the front. Turns it away. And another stop.
Sometimes you're in close, there's no room to put it anywhere. The goalie smothered it all.
Officials getting ready to drop the puck. Puck possession so key in today's game. And a solid job tying up his opponent. And that shot dies in traffic. Control the puck. Knocked away. The legends get a hold of the puck in their own end. Through center. Edmonton's gained possession along the boards. Sends the pass over. Here's a chance. A two-on-one. Comes up with a stop. Edmonton's got it, and they're on the attack. Let's reply from the point, and that's blocked. Center down in front. Stop! It's on the one timer. You've got to time it. You've got to be open. The puck comes to a ding, and off your stick in a hurry. What a great shot. If you're the goalie here, you just want to move as quick as you can. Maybe it'll hit you, but it's so close to the net, that pass is on the tape and off the tape. Much closer to closing this one out.
So close to the finish line now, and this is no time to take your foot off the gas pedal. Go get it.
The legends get a hold of the puck in the open ice. That's intercepted. And look at this, a 3-on-1. And they can't confirm the play. Slides the puck over. Sends it across. Centering pass. Big save. In the final moments of this period, we've got a 1-0 hockey game thus far. Edmonton's got possession here in their own end. Slides the puck across to Branson. Picks it up. Here we go. He's got a breakaway. Tremendous stuff on the breakaway.
Doesn't matter what kind of move that was. The goalie was all over it.
Play set to resume with the faceoff ready to go. Edmonton's got it in the offensive zone. Denies him with a save. The legends look to start the transition game. And that skips away on a nice defensive deflection. Levels him with the hit. Blocked him in the open ice. Looking to make something happen in the offensive zone. And that's broken up with a stick in front. Rocked him. Pokes it away to stay on the attack. Moves with the puck in the corner. Edmonton's gained possession. Couldn't complete the play. Puts a little mustard on the hit to knock the puck loose. Kessel's on the attack in the offensive zone. And they can't connect. The legends will play it in their own end. Strong defensive effort. Here's a chance out front. They score!
Let's do that hockey. James Cebulski, Ray Ferraro, ready to go for a little hot action here tonight, where it should be spicy action on the ice. Both these teams look ready to go, as does the official. Let's bring it on. The Legends take possession here on the opening draw, and we are underway. Moves the puck. The Islanders have a hold of it in the defensive zone. Up along the wing. Moves the puck into the attacking area. Takes the pass. Kessel slugging the puck. Huge steal at his own end. Good reach to the stick to knock the puck away. The Islanders played along the boards. There's the physical side. Can't find his man. Tosses it to Kessel, and the pass is picked off. Lugs the puck back into the neutral zone.
blast! Denies him with a slaughter! The Islanders gain control of it. Settles things down and gets control of it once again. Puts it up front! Lets it go from the slot!
Oh, puck doesn't get there. It's so crowded in front of the goaltender.
Move to the middle! Scores! Oh, this is the only goal they score this game, Racer. Stand there, hope somebody finds you, the open man, and then you one-time it into the net.
You don't even have to move. I'm with you, G. This is a really good place to get lost on the ice. The defensemen are down low, defending. The forwards are worried about the point. If you can find this high slot play, you often are going to get a one-timer.
Well, they can see the finish line from here now as they get back to center ice.
Yeah, never stop. You're so close. Only two more goals to lock this away.
Faceoff here in the neutral zone, and we are back underway. Oh, big collision there.
James, he had the homing device on there. He saw the chance and lowered the boom.
And he says no! Here in the late goings of the period, 1-0 is where we sit at this point. The Islanders will go to work here in the offensive zone. And that's broken up. Montreal's got a hold of the puck. And they send it right back to him. Breakaway! There's a chance right in front! And that's broken up!
The defender got beat once and then saved himself and his partner later on with a good play.
The Islanders take it along the wall. Sends a pass over. Scores! Oh, simple and effective, and it lights the lamp.
God, the snapshot is quick. You deliver it, you load it up, and the goalie just can't react in time. It's a beauty. Bad luck for the goalie, great luck for the shooter here. This is stopped about 90%. Hey, you got to stop 100% of it because now it's in the cage.
Ray, they always talk about the fourth game being the hardest to win in a best-of-seven series. Does this almost feel the same way here when you're trying to get to those goals?
Yeah, you're getting close now. You can see where the end of the game sits, but you can't stop now. You've got to keep pushing. You're only two away.
Off the left wing and into center. Set it out in front! Can't connect! And he comes up with it. Miller's stick handling in his own zone. Feeds it on over to Kessel. The Islanders get a hold of it. On the attack along the boards. Tape to tape feed on the blue line. It's in! They score! It doesn't matter.
Now you've got a chance to put it away. Do it now. Don't let the other guys hang around.
Let's it go for the back end. And he stands tall and goal. Here in the corner, he grabs the puck. Oh, great use of the body on the play. And that one's turned away. Puts it to the front of the net. Oh, what a good opportunity right there.
You don't get many chances. You want to finish them off. So he'll be a little frustrated as he heads back up ice.
Set it out in front. And they can't convert on the play. And now it's grabbed by Miller. Skates across the blue line. To the low slot. And that shot gets caught in traffic. Angles it over to Kessel. right up the gut into the attacking zone. Stewart's picking up steam. He's got a step. Denies him on the breakaway.
Really good speed to get out in front. Dust the pack. Now it's him and the goalie. But the goalie's better. He makes a stop.
Stopped by the goaltender. From the left side, moves it up ahead. Pokes it away here in the neutral zone. Puck knocked loose after that hit. Taken by Miller. Move to the middle, and that one's broken up. The Islanders have it now. Here's a short pass to Kessel. No one home on that play. It's a 2-on-1. Right on the doorstep. Deflected away. Nice defensive use of the stick there. And that'll do it from ringside here.
I don't know about you, but I'd like to see these two teams go back at it again sometime down the road.
A couple of days away would be nice. Entertaining. A little bit of a scrambly game at times, but I think the right team won.
Hello again, everybody. James Cebulski and Ray Ferraro. It is Hot Rods Action on Tap, and we are ready to bring you all the coverage. Yeah, you can just feel the buzz of this city all day long, and we are seconds away now for this opening faceoff. Well, the hype for this one has been off the hook. Puck is dropped. Let's see if this one actually lives up to it. Couldn't connect on that pass. Knocks the puck away in the open ice. To his teammate, and they can't connect. Grabs the puck and looks to make something happen. There's the collision. Oh, he almost put him through the boards. And that was stopped. Edmonton's got a hold of it against the wall. The Oilers take it across the blue line. And a stick in the lane ends that threat. Scores on the one-timer.
Don't change a thing. You're so close. Only two goals needed now. Attack. Get to the point where you can put this game away.
Quick pass to Hall. Wrist shot from the slot. Blocker save.
And he came out and challenged him. Good save.
Late goings of this period. 1-0 to score. The Oilers win the draw. Grabs the puck here inside the offensive end. And a strong effort on that play. The centerman glide into position. Play resumes as they win the draw here inside the offensive zone. Turns it away on the slap shot. The Legends take the puck through the neutral zone. Good defensive stop with the poke check. Streaking through center, they go on the attack. Takes a rush shot. They score! And a snap shot breaks that one behind the net. What a great release here, James. He's able to puck and pull that puck in for the snap shot and beat the goalie clean. Oh, it just trickles over the goal line. The goaltender stopped most of it, just not all of it. And now just a goal away from icing it.
So close, but sometimes that last step is so hard. Try and put this away as quick as you can.
The Legends pick up the puck here in the neutral zone. And that banks off a stick. Kessel's got it along the boards. Snaps one on net. Stopped by the goaltender.
He's on it. Good chance, but he's able to glove that shot.
These last few minutes leading by two. Back underway, and they take possession here inside the offensive zone. Circles back to center ice. Here's a chance right in the slot.
Just wide of his target. He doesn't miss it by much, and he often doesn't miss from there.
Looked like he had it from up here. Misses a golden opportunity there. Fails to find the open man. Edmonton's moving it into the offensive end. Turns it aside with the glove. Puck possession so critical. Another faceoff coming up here. The frozen fist gets dropped and we are back underway here. Slides the puck across to Kessel. Nice zone entry from the middle. One times it. Nice score.
Finish at the end of a fantastic passing play. You know what, James? If you screw that up with the shot, they call it the tic-tac kaboom. Not this time. Tic-tac-toe, it's in.
Been a lot closer to the end of this one, but still a long.
Yeah, but they can get two goals in their sleep. Look how good they've been offensively. Go chase after it.
The key is to stay on it, though, right?
And to stay away.
You've got two, yeah, fair point. Makes his presence known on the ice. The Legends take possession of the neutral zone. All alone! And that falls apart.
That's disappointing. Nothing out of something that looked dangerous.
Not able to connect. Directed over to Hall. Here he is all alone, right in the open ice. Denied by the goaltender. Here's a shot being saved by the goaltender once again.
Really good stop. After he made the first one, he's got to find the puck and he's in position again.
Moves it to Miller. He got all of that hit. Passes right to the front. Oh, what a stop. Another stop by the goaltender.
Stop one, stop two. The goalie makes a couple of excellent saves.
Streaking into the attacking zone for the right. From the slot, wrist shot. Oh, denies him with the save. I think he got the blocker on it.
Oh, he reads the play really well. He had always aggressive to make that save.
And a poke check knocks the puck away. The legends take possession here in the open ice. Read it perfectly and breaks up the play.
Edmonton's had outstanding stick positioning. Coaches will love to show this in the video tomorrow.
He got robbed again.
He's
got
to get his head up here, and they're going to be carting him off the ice.
Will glide into the dot. Boone wins the draw on their own end. There's a big hit against the boards.
You want to squeeze by because you know the middle of the ice is the bad place. You go up the wall sometimes, the door gets slammed.
Well, that'll do it for period number one. Opportunities at both ends of the ice create a little bit of offense. Fun start here. First skaters on the ice, goaltenders set, the shootout. This place is buzzing. It's ready to go. Makes the move and scores!
I really like the way he executed this team. He throws the goalie and takes it around him to score. He really sold this move on the goaltender who bit hard. Then he was able to put it inside the post.
Whether your goaltender is the best guy and whether your clutch guys come up big.